Tonight, it is best to purposefully target your services according to their purpose. So if it's a worship service, make it a worship service. If it's a majestic service, make it a majestic service. If it's a discipleship service, make it a discipleship service. Have one clear purpose. A lot of our churches have all the purposes in one. That's why the service goes for 3 hours. Announcements bhi karna hai, teaching bhi karna hai, evangelism bhi karna hai, offering bhi lena hai, worship bhi karna hai, everything. So there's 3 hour services because we're trying to get everything done. For years I've been doing a 60 minute service. Only in the last one and a half years, because the people demanded it, we moved to 75 minutes. Only because they are like, no, we want more time for worship, we want more time. Yeah, so we moved it to, you know, we expanded a little bit. Because if Sunday is when you're trying to bring in the crowd and explain, remember, communicate the word of God, communicate the word, church exists. So if you're doing that and you know that discipleship is going to be in small groups, ministry is going to be in small groups, right? Peace is going to be in small groups, which is, and you got everything organized in the circles, and everything's happening, and everything doesn't have to be done on Sunday morning. You can relax and your service can be 1 hour. And if your service is going to be 1 hour, 15 minutes, more people will come. Because the first question they're going to ask, ah, kitna, kitna. Oh, 3-4 hours ka bhi 4 hours ho jata, 3 hours. Rehne do. I'll wait for heaven. Of course I'm kidding, but you know, you need to decide what forums you're trying to hit what target. And you could be, you could, remember concentration? Do you remember concentration? Laser? You could be more effective. You could be more effective.